Hello curious readers, welcome back. So we will be finding the solution of these questions of the chapter The Earth in Our Solar System, which we have read very comprehensively. Okay, The Earth in Our Solar System. In that lecture we missed just a single topic, and that was related to moon. What is full moon day? Okay, what is full moon day? Full moon day is the day on which moon appears in its full size in the sky, in the night sky. Okay, it is the brightest moon which we can see in 30 days period. So full moon day occurs once in 30 days period, and on this day moon will appear in its full size. And what happened after this, that moon start to decrease in size. Okay, it will start to decrease in size, and a time will come when there will be no moon visible in the night sky. So this day is called Amavasya day or new moon day. Okay, new moon day, because after this moon will appear on the first day like this, then it will increase its size, then again it will increase its size. So this was full moon day and this was Amavasya new moon day. New moon occurs in every 15 days. Okay, and full moon day occurs once in 30 days only. So now begin with this solution of this chapter. Okay, so let's start the solution of this chapter. Before that, we need to erase this all so that we can write answer to these questions and we do not have any confusion. So the first question that is in front of you is, how does planet differ from a star? Okay, this is a very simple question. Simple question because as we know, a star has their own heat and light. Okay, they have their own heat and light because of this nuclear fusion reaction that is always going on. But planet do not have their own heat and light. Okay, because no such chemical phenomena is going on planets. Okay, also you can distinguish planet from the star because planets are celestial bodies which are believed to be part of the star. Okay, the system of the star, for example, Earth is part of the solar system. Okay, what is meant by the solar system? Solar system is a system of celestial bodies, okay, in which sun is at the center, or sun is the head of the system. So solar system is what? Solar system is a system of celestial bodies which comprises of 8 planets, moons, asteroids, meteoroids, of which sun is the head. Okay, name all the planets according to their distance from the sun. You will easily be doing this: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Okay, why is Earth called a unique planet? Unique planet in the sense that it is the only planet that supports life. Okay, and also unique because of existence of life supporting elements, air, water. Okay, then why do we see only one side of the moon always? Very simple question, because the duration of its rotation around its axis, the time taken by it to complete one rotation around its axis, and also the time taken by it to complete one revolution around the Earth is both 27 days. So we can't see the farther side of the moon. Okay, what is the universe? Universe is a collection of billions of galaxies. Okay, now MCQ. Earth's twin, we all know Venus, because of its similar shape and size with respect to that of Earth. Which is the third nearest planet to the sun? Mercury, Venus, and then third is Earth. So all the planets move around the sun in an elongated path. we also called it elliptical path. They do not move in circular path. They do not move in rectangular path. Okay, they move in elongated path. They move in elliptical path. Okay, and Earth is no exception to this. Polar star indicates the direction of north. They are always, they have a stationary position. They have a stationary or fixed position in the night sky. Okay, in the north direction. Okay, asteroids are found between the orbit of Mars, which is the boundary of inner planets, and Jupiter, which is a starting of outer planet, terrestrial planet also. Also, we call inner planet as terrestrial planet, and Jupiter, which forms the first planet of the external planet, outer planet, or Jovian planets. Okay, a group of what forms various pattern, which is called a constellation. Okay, constellation, a group of stars forming various patterns is called what? Is called constellation. Okay, no confusion. A huge system of stars is called what? Galaxy. Very simple question. Is the closest celestial body of our Earth? Which is the closest celestial body of our Earth? The natural satellite of the Earth, that is Moon. Which is the third nearest planet to the Sun? Of course, Earth is the third nearest planet to the Sun. Planets do not have their own what? Planets do not have their own heat and light. Okay. They get this from the stars. Okay. So this was all about the solution to this questions of this chapter. If you have still any doubt with regard to this chapter, any concept with regard to chapter, you can comment in the comment box. I will be very pleased to answer your question or any confusion. Okay, thank you. Take care.